Natalie Portman is moving to Paris. The Black Swan star is headed to the French capital after her husband, Benjamin Millepied, landed a dream job as the new director of dance at the Paris Opera Ballet. The family move will take place before the gig starts in September 2014, with Ben telling the AFP, "I don't want to come without my family. It's a family choice," he said. "It's a chance for us to be able to live in Paris because I've been living in New York for 20 years. We are both very happy." That's enough to put a spring in his step, right? So what about Natalie and her acting career? Well, it seems that she's cool with it, as Ben added, her career is such that living in Paris won't prevent her from working abroad. Also, there are very talented directors in Europe, so why not concentrate a part of our careers on European projects? They'll be looking for a place soon, but let's hope they're cool with the controversial tax system. Recently, French actor Gerard Depardieu became a Russian citizen to avoid the huge tax rates aimed at the wealthy in France.